the 1-point lead with the triple.
Underneath, Ellington scores.
What a pass. That's movement on the weak side when LeBron has the ball. And we get a foul on probably on Austin Reeves. Another look at LeBron with the look at that bounce pass as Wayne Ellington had cut baseline and gets the easy deuce. Rare occurrence. You see Wayne